Chad said is true. Tonight it means absolutely nothing if it's not all about the one thing. The one thing tonight is the name of Jesus. And I don't know what you know about him, I don't know what you've heard about him, but I want you to hear this. Tonight, we haven't come to put on a show, we haven't come to fulfill any kind of religious obligation. I think we're passionate about a living God. And I know you've heard about Jesus. These songs, they're not empty songs to a distant God or a dormant God or a dead God, but tonight we're singing to the everlasting, the ever-present God. He's God of this moment, and he's here tonight. It doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter whether you've known him a long time or whether you don't know him at all, somebody drag you tonight, you're in the right place. And God, he knows you, he cares about you, he loves you. Without him tonight we got nothing, but with him anything is possible. He's conquered the grave, his mind is set.